Aquarius meditation, disappointment. Make yourself comfortable. Put your feet on the ground and close your eyes. Just relax and be still. When you deny fear, it becomes vague anxiety that is infinitely more disturbing because you have nothing to focus on and to cope with. By facing the fear directly, you proceed into other feelings such as pain, despair, anger, etc. Thus, the way out becomes possible. Anxiety is displaced fear and, as such, offers no way out. If you feel vaguely disturbed, irritated, disquieted, without really knowing what happens to you, do not gloss over it. You create further layers of disunity and disorientation. focus onto your sensations. Trust in the fact that something more tangible, something that you can deal with, lies in you and waits for you to take it out of hiding. This attitude will lead you more and more to a fuller experiencing of your feelings, from the now to the then, from the present to the past. And when you empty out the past accumulations, the present will truly be the present, rather than give you the illusion that you react to the present, when you really react over and over again to the past you constantly keep avoiding. When you truly decide to go into the nucleus of your very being, you can do so at any time you wish. It requires your decision to look, feel, and experience what is in you, to no longer externalize what is in you. When you no longer fear pain, pain can no longer come to you. When you no longer fear your fear, you cannot experience fear any longer. Thank you. when you no longer fear disappointment, because you know you can experience it, and when you can let it happen to you and go to its very end until its energy current retransforms itself into its original life flow, then disappointment can no longer happen to you. Please visualize for 5 more minutes that you can experience disappointment, and then slowly come back. Thank you.